Hive heretic is leading some kind of operation to corrupt the planet's core.
Almost doesn't count, does it?
We can't risk losing Mars to the Hive.
Sounds familiar.
He's one of Oryx's sons. Nokris was weak in strength but had a brilliant mind. He abandoned Oryx and sought forbidden power.
Anna, are you seeing these readings? They're coming from those crystals.
It's some kind of solidified Hive soul fire. You need to get rid of those things fast.
Why am I not using Legend of Arrakis? I want to use it. Let me borrow it real quick, Shannon.
The Hive's corruption is changing the physical properties of the surrounding rock. Rapid or
I saw he's two shotting the knights.
It's a spawning ground. He's a necromancer, something extremely rare for the Hive. He can actually reanimate dead Hive. You're going to have to take them all out, permanently.
Holy shit. My super ran out and they hit me at the same time. That's nice. I don't want to be a warlock. Thank you. You guys have your super. Okay. I don't have ammo for anything. Use my handgun. Yep. Oh shit.
Guardian down.
Yeah, it's nothing. Is this the boss room? Shit. We got this corner this time. I mean, Dunbar is very good too. It's not too bad. But anyway, Dunbar should be better because you shoot him from far away. Yeah, but his heart burned, so.
Looks like that's our target. Not careful, Dunbar.
Melting point. Thank you. Guardian down. What the fuck? He just two-shattered me. He literally just spawned, like, cut down. On the other side. I'll go get it real quick. Oh, we got it, okay. On some ads, come on. There we go. Fuck, I gotta reload. What? What just happened? No, I don't think, because I literally shot directly at it and it just fucking went somewhere else completely. Alright, let's go. For him. It's a. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, the guys look like cheese, and the cheese look like cheese in this game, so, you know, it's confusing. The 30, not too bad.